The SLS is huge, and I never got to see any of the shuttle launches, but this one has an extra 2 booster segments per side, so it's gonna be loud.
Fire.
And it's gonna be good, and I'm really excited.
Oh man, it's just marvelous. It's like breathtaking. I mean, you just know I'm part of this. I mean, it's NASA's most powerful rocket yet ever built, and the SRBs provide 75% of thrust during launch. I mean, it's just to know you're part of that and responsible for the ignition of this, you know, it's a huge responsibility, but it's just breathtaking. I mean, just to see that, wait for that day to come.
It's really crazy to just be a part of something so important, and being able to work with these guys that did the shuttle for 30 years or working on other programs, just being able to access that expertise at my age is really inspiring, honestly. Like, it's great. I love it.
The cranes themselves, they're pretty sophisticated, but as far as the operation of them, it's not terrible. It's not terribly difficult once you get the hang of it. Again, I wouldn't turn you loose in it right now.
It was a dream growing up on the Space Coast, you know, just watching launches happen, shuttle launches, and to actually be out here and working on it. And it's a huge, huge deal, so I love it.